Hello and welcome back to my Democratic Spain campaign. Last time we left off, we were losing. This time we start off, we're still losing. Just not as badly. Now we've got our infantry equipment started. Things are starting to look up for Republican Spain, which is not going to be communist, it's going to be democratic. Now, the problem is, this whole side of a tree is so bad, so useless for us. It's like, it's not real reason to go down any further. So we might as well. We're probably gonna go for some. Because most of our battlegrounds are gonna be Europe, we're gonna go for some close air support next. And Siam, you wanna give us some infantry equipment? Thank you. Aren't you fascist? Yeah, you're fascist right now. Why are you trying to give us infantry equipment? I mean, I appreciate it, but look, you're in a fucking. You're in the Axis and you're giving me infantry equipment. I love it. Alright, that was loud, but. Things are looking good. We might want to. Yeah, we're gonna give up on that region. We're gonna try and narrow down the front. There's no reason to keep it so widespread. Now, the enemy is starting to lose. We're gonna have to try and counterattack sometime. Probably gonna have to sit here and just build up our reserves, waiting for him. Okay, there we go. We can actually. We have potential to cut them off here. There we go. Yeah. Well, thank you for the victory points. I appreciate it. If we can take out these two divisions, that's pretty good. Alright. We're gonna distract you. We'll take you two. Let's try and encircle those two. Oh, here we come. Now that we started, notice what we're doing down there. Stop attacking. You can attack, I don't fucking care about you. Alright. Do not need tanks right now. We're not really producing them anyway. Might as well go for a bit. Come on. Oh, did we just. Oh shit, we just lost a whole. Did we win this or lose this? I mean, we definitely lost in terms of numbers. Our fleet can't get back inside. Wait, where the fuck? Oh no, they're going home. I mean, good luck trying to be useful in the battle. You're gonna take fucking months to get around. All right, there we go. We encircled two whole divisions. I think those are two or better divisions too. Let's take a look. Nope, the two just normal brigades, but they had full equipment, which means important still. So. That's gonna work out well for us. Okay. Who the fuck's giving the command to advance over here? Because it sure as hell ain't me. Alright, there we go. That's good. Now we can push back. We wanna reunite our two front lines over here in Catalonia. Oh, Czechoslovakia or Philippines? Philippines, that's so nice of you. We're lucky because we're getting all our infantry equipment out, and I think the enemy. There we go, Argentina. Everyone just loves us. It's just so nice. Might as well just keep going down these doctrine trees. There's no real reason to do anything else. Looks like they're starting to get some equipment too. Okay. Let's try this. Let's get the. Oh, that's something I should have been doing the whole time. You get a plan in bonus. Yeah. You get a plan in bonus if you have it something down. I never gave him that. I wasn't using all the advantages. I should have been. Let's get this construction. Ready by the end of next month. That's pretty good. Stabilize. We can probably encircle. Yeah, we can encircle these two more troops down here. Let's attack a little bit, just to delay action. Yeah, attacking over river is such a bad idea. Okay, you need to not attack us. You're gonna lose everything. Alright, there we go. You get in position. We'll take. Oh, come on. Give me just two. There we go. Take these two and punch a hole through here. Because this guy is not fucking paying attention to what he's doing. Alright. I'll take one now. There we go. You can just go in there. And might as well just shorten it again. And shorten it again. There we go. Now, you get in there. Break them off. Make sure we can't get through. Easy. There we go. Never two free divisions actually encircled. Now, I know some veterans out there of this game are gonna be like, well, what the fuck is he doing? This is some basic level of encirclement shit. It's like, yeah, but this is a big deal for me. I normally don't do this. I just let the AI, I just draw this big line across the enemy border, and the AI does it all for me. That's what I'm used to. That's a lot of fucking guys showing up all of a sudden. Domestic tank designs is good. Rid of these three divisions as fast as possible. There we go. Easy peasy. Alright, this is like the election event. Yeah. Communism defeated. There we go. We're back. It's back to this wonderful gentleman. Instead of, I think I heard one YouTuber describe him as, can't remember who it was now. Never mind, my reference is going to die. I already forgot who it was. Right, that's good. It's even, oh, we actually have maximum guns now. And what do they have? Yeah, I got nothing. Straight. Bugging out over here now. You know what? This might be the time to. Nope, not all. Activate this part. Come on now. Is it. It's shift, right? No, it's control. What the fuck button is it? Shift click. Oh, because that's a. There we go. Keep forgetting that's a fin. And there we go. We're starting to attack. You get. Defensive and well, you're pretty good right now. I wish you just had a portrait. It'd make you so much better. Should they have lost a lot of divisions just to attrition, or maybe they're down here now. They were at 70-ish, now they're at 44. If you average it out. Prospect for oil. Oh, wait a second, wait a second, wait a second. We should let them. Alright, let's see. What does prospect oil? What does that do for? That adds 16. So what we can do is we can have it fire twice. So yeah, just stop, 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 stop. Let's have them fire all the resource events twice. That's amazing. I didn't even think about that. Because what happens is they take, or they have Rio de Oro, they use it, and we have Rio de Oro. Wow. I like that. How many days? You got 40 days. Yeah, we might as well we'll give them to like 20 days and then we'll start our offensive again. I'm just looking down your own tree. So they probably. Yeah, they built up a lot of stuff then in the colonies, which means when we get it back, we're gonna get doubles of everything. A tragic development, yeah. Right ascendant's not the greatest fin. We're gonna get more. I didn't even realize we're on. Oh god, we're losing so many people. Oh god. At least they've lost more, so at least there's that. So Spain's gonna take years to recover from this shit. We don't have the bullshit 5% recruitment drive that they do. We don't even get the base unity from that anymore. There's daily democracy support, and oh no, that's we don't even get that. That's all we got it. Yep, now it's time to go for naval effort because we're going to be needing it soon. Oh, what the hell? Italy, what the hell's going on? Why are your divisions suffering? Alright, Philippines, I see you. Hungary renounces its treaty, it keeps it in a bind. We might as well just go for these because the war is pretty much won anyway, so might as well get those out of the way. Alright, that's a useless in there, right? Take over cereal factories. Where do I die? There, right there. That's not even useful for us. We're going to attack now. Oh. We're back to one. Nice. That's not what I wanted. How do I do this again? Right click to delete. Click and drag to edit. That's not what I want to do. I want to edit where it starts, which means I have to delete it anyway. Everyone just get ready, go underway. I think we've safe to say we pretty much won the Civil War. I honestly thought we were gonna lose there for a second just because of like the number of divisions, but somehow pulled through. I say this, we're still probably gonna lose. Feels bad. Yeah, we're starting to take a while. Ooh, wait a second. Get fucked. One German infantry. Or they have two German infantry now. There we go. Encircled. I just need to keep them in there. Most important, Finn. I got the medium bombers. Get some more light cruisers. Now we're thinking towards the future. Everyone wants to give me fucking infantry equipment now. This is hilarious. There's two German infantry divisions in there, but they're gonna be a pain in the ass. But what good news is everywhere else. How many? It's like one German. Alright, let's just zoom out a little bit. They have five divisions over here. That's insane. And if the Italians have four, it's like nine additional divisions that we have to fight that are much better than our normal ones. Surprised we're doing as well as we are. If we can encircle this everyone, which we're about to. This is going pretty well. The Spanish divisions are just crumbling for the most part. And only the foreign ones are really putting up. There we go. Those are two divisions gone. That's insane. I love it. There's another one gone. Should we just. Oh, what the hell? They broke us apart again. Oh, it's the course. The one German division over here. Okay, we're starting to take. You know what? I don't want to slow the offensive down. Because we have the advantage. But. We only have four factories anyway. We should probably should. We're running low on infantry equipment. We don't want to just throw bodies. We want to throw equipment at the enemy. Bodies are much harder to get back. Alright, everyone just hold. Seems like they have the strongest presence over here still. We lose some ground over here. Ooh. We might be able to do something with this. Construct a carrier, that's a good thing to have. Guess we need to be at peace for that. Might as well go for doctrine battlefield support. Oh my goodness. Don't do this, don't do this. There we go. I like how the troops in Catalonia have pretty much not moved anywhere in like the last 5 months. Despite our best efforts to get them out. Okay, restart the offensive. We've got about 1,000 more equipment than what we had before. Auctions will be held as usual. We need political power that badly. Speaking of which, we still need to get that idea. Yeah, traditional roles. The fuck is this bullshit? Here, don't do that. Do this. What the hell? Where is it? Oh my god. Why can't I attack him sooner than this? Alright, all fleets together now. Amelia, I need you to search for enemy ships. Let's get rid of them. I think we sunk their battleship earlier. Yeah, we must have. Oh, there it is. Our fleet's probably gonna get destroyed in a second. Yeah, there it goes. Shit, we should have waited. I mean, it's not like we don't get their fleet back anyway when we win, which sucks. It's like the whole every half of the fleet just scuttles itself. So we need. Oh, so as long as we maintain control of Extramoger, we'll be good. Let's get some convoys for now. Sake, the Germans. The reason why the Spanish are doing so well here is because the Germans are fucking supporting them. Are you getting lend-lease from Hungary and Manchukuo? We're getting like some Argentina and the Philippines. I'm not gonna lie, theirs sound a lot more impressive than ours. We get the industrial upgrades now. We're probably gonna have to go. Oh, I have to get radios and electronics. I'm gonna do that once we get light cruisers. Okay. You cut them off. That's a shit ton of troops in there. That's a great deal of their army is trapped in there now. There we go, finally. Let's get rid of them. Holy shit, it's like what? Six divisions? Yeah. Six divisions, four. It's 10 divisions encircled. And it's one of ours encircled. God damn it. We just lost one. Shit. It's alright though. Alright, radios. It's really useful because it's a convoy reinforcing. Did we just. Oh shit. Alright. Okay, we are not doing anything. We have a submarine, a battleship, and a heavy cruiser. So all that's left of our proud fleet. Lovely. Alright, we need these guys out though. And we need you to submit so fucking useless. What told me. Like, what made. Part of me made me think that was a good idea. We're gonna lose the light cruiser. Lost whole fleet. No, we didn't lose light because we just lost two. God damn. Why did I think that was good? Thank you, Chile. I thought you noticed one. Is not good. That's not good. What might turn. What is this next circle meant for him? Might turn into one for us. It's not good at all. Are we even training any of this important question? Yes, we are. Fuck. We just lost 5 divisions. Oh, that's annoying. We're starting to get. Our support's starting to. Yeah. Everyone just stop. No more attacks. Lost 5. Dude, that's. Ooh, that sucks. Right, we also have manpower again. We already have to go for service by requirement. God fucking damn it. Oh my god. This civil war is using much more manpower than it should be right now. There we go, there's some German tanks. Everyone loves those fucking guns. Oh, wait, what the hell? We sunk our fleet. Somehow. I'm more curious as why you guys were out there. I just didn't. Oh wait, you guys are still set. God damn. Because I remember not having you guys set to do that. Fucking, we're approaching a million casualties on each side. This is crazy. We're running low on equipment. Yeah, we have to stop. We have to stop our offensive. If we can take Zaragoza, we'll have so much more resources. That one, Galicia's the fucking far western part of Spain. Might as well just get this over with. Hopefully Portugal didn't support us or some shit. There goes all our submarines. All we have left is. Oh, wait, that's all of our submarines. All we have left is the battleship. Make sure you guys repair. Yeah, we went from like really went into kind of now we're like, we're unsure. How much manpower do you have? You're on service power or extensive, and you're out of manpower. We just have to suffer through it again. They're gonna run out of men. Have to. Yeah, we're taking pretty heavy losses still. We have combat. Alright, looks like. What? I was gonna say, what the hell? Why are convoys sinking them? I'm glad they are, but how are they sinking submarines? That doesn't make any sense. We don't, it's not useful to us. Get this early, and we'll probably end up getting. Wait a second, we researched. Yes, we did. Let's get the army focus going. That's some organization that's gonna be useful. Oh, looks like we might be suffering from that thing again. All right, maybe not. German, the Germans just sending whatever they can to help out over here or some shit. They're already back near Madrid. This is not gonna be well. This is not gonna go well at all. Yeah, I'd love to attack Venezuela right now. You know what? Might as well just go for like the battleship effort. Try and get the aircraft carrier up as soon as possible. Looks like we came up. Is that their whole fleet gone? My question. No, they got a battleship. So they still have their battleship. They have one other ship. I'm certain we didn't sink the battleship yet. Pretty soon, it's just gonna be Spanish people fighting Germans and Italians in Spain. Thank you, Philippines. We love your infantry equipment. That Panzer Division is gonna be a pain in the ass. We can't do anything about it for the most part. Thank you, Chile, for more stuff. Did it just increased her? Yes, it did. God, are you fucking with me right now? Why are we losing so badly? Again. need to get anti-tank up and going. Deal with those fucking German tanks. Let's get maxed out on that right now. We might as well just get that to get the next upgrade anyway. Fucking Catalonia's been separated again. You guys, out. Alright, who the fuck keeps putting our divisions all over the place? There we go, just keep like this, stop going in between. Yeah, let's construct a carrier. We just took some. Okay. Oh wait, there we go. They actually have like one ship left, which is their battleship. Which, oh wait, no, they're probably building stuff in. At least they have less manpower than we do. The problem is we just use so much of it trying to defend against this fucking tax. Yeah, we're almost at 1 million casualties. Oh shit, they're starting to catch up in military factories. Be tough coming back from this. Wait, what the hell? No. No, no, no. There we We might. Are we losing Madrid? Yes, we are. We might as well just try it now. It's now or never, it seems like. We need it, but we'll just get it. Get some. We're just getting everything right now. Oh boy. Alright, infantry divisions, let's get that support anti-tank in there. Out. We need them out there as soon as possible. Fuck, we are gonna lose. It's honestly, this fucking. Oh, wait. Who declared war? Ah. So if Germany. Which they are. The German divisions are gone now. Yes. Yes. There we go. That gives us hope. The Italian division should be gone. I've never seen this event before. Not, no, we can end it here. Who knows what's gonna happen? The German and Italians might have just done it. Yeah, they probably did enough just to fuck us up. We might lose this war still. But, at the same time, Germans and Italians are gone. Spanish nationals have no armor, which means we're gonna, since we outnumber them, right? Yeah, we outnumber them heavily with our divisions. We can probably push against them and get some pretty good success going. But that's all for our next episode. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys then.